Testing. Okay, now we've got sound. Good morning, everybody. Alright, once it starts up, we're going to be back to Halo. Let me just adjust that very slightly. Beautiful. Right, lights on. Good. Hey, Reaper, how you doing? Might see if I can lower the difficulty when the game's already going. Reach. Resume. Hey, Snuggins, how are you? It was good to see you last night. Thank you for coming. And nice meeting your husband as well. Alright, options. Option settings. Can I change the difficulty?
It doesn't really look like it.
Oh, wait, there it is! Oh, no, I can't. Okay. No, I'm pretty sure this is...
My Pelican's ready.
Yep, that's correct, Reaper. I'll meet you there. Ow, shite! Oh shit, okay. Ow! Ah shit, brutes. Operating a very large caliber weapon. Oh, hold still, would you? Ah! I really hate this zoom out mechanic when you take a hit. Whoops. Ow! Crap. Hopefully our little cafe we go to was a good impression on you. Crap, no grenades, damn it.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Thank you, Emil. Shit, hi! Sneaky boys! Ow! Yeah, they're great. Yeah, I agree with that. It's a pain. Technically they have one, but I think...
Clear an LZ.
Like,
I'll meet you there.
I don't know exactly what was going on, but normally they do have one, it's just not attached. Alright, hopefully the AI is going to make themselves a bit more useful today. Ah, crap, there they are. Reaper's never been. I've tried to encourage him to come a couple times, but without luck so far.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
Frat throw. Fuck. So many bad guys.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Well, as many as you can is clearly not enough. Ow! These grenades just keep showing up out of nowhere! Close that.
We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
All right. Oh, man. Ah! I wish I had more grenades! My lack of grenades is a huge problem. I have relied on them a lot up until now. There's one member of Sci-Fi that I reckon you'd get along with quite well, Reaper. He is as much of a fan of Transformers as you and I are. Original series too. OG fan. My health is in the frickin' toilet. Sniper rifles only ever seem to come with two mags. Nightmare. True that. More than meets the eye, we are. Some of us might even be robots in disguise. No, not Nightmare. I don't think he's ever been in our stream. In my stream, sorry. Ow! Crap. Oh. Yes.
2 and 6. Kill those bastards.
Recharge that shield. Ammo now. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. I know what you mean. Ah, shit, that was the wrong weapon to replace. Where'd the other weapon go? Oh, shit, it didn't go out the window, did it? Oh, it did! Crap! I'm sure you will be better programmed than the droid we're working on. Oh shit, shield. Crap, there's still at least two left. Three. Four. Three again. That one's dead. Oh, two even, because that one is dead. Alright. Ah! Fuck! God damn it! Yes! Thank you for filling in the nightmare. I appreciate it. Yeah, I did.
Hold them off until Keys gets here.
Oh shit. Got him. Is that him? Ah! Come on! God damn it!
Hold them off until Keys gets here.
Plasma gun! Big exploding green balls of fire! Where were they? There! Ah! No thanks, sir. I'll, maybe another time. No! The Pelican left! BFG, wrong game. Yeah. Oh gosh. Ah. there no grenades anywhere here?
Ooh. There's a shotgun. Oh dear.
Oh god,
No, it's a reference to Doom. It stands for Big Fucking Gun. Actually, I think it officially stands for Big Force Gun or something to that effect. But it is colloquially known as the Big Fucking Gun. Friendly fire! Damn!
There's a BFR as well? What's the BFR? Is it a rifle? That's the first thing that comes to mind for R. Howie. Okay, big fucking rocket. Oh, nice. Okay. Ah! Shit! Emil! Wherever you are, you're not doing a good enough job taking these fuckers out! Oh, piss off. Mate. Get lost with that thing. Out, that could be a problem. That could be a very big problem. Right, come back, shield. Alright, breathe a second. Just breathe. Got him. Okay. Fuel rod gun now on my side.
She's locked onto the window. Okay. Crap!
Take him out, Lieutenant! Clear the zone!
Ah! No ammo, no ammo, no ammo, no ammo! Ah! Mistakes!
Alright, yes, I would like the, no, wait, what? Oh no, I want the hologram. Where'd he go? Where did big guy with fuel rod cannon go? Ah! Not him. Which is lucky, because if it were him, I would probably be dead.
Great shot. Take him out, Lieutenant!
Clear. Yeah, the other is very camera shy! And doesn't like to be held in general. She loves sitting on laps, but she does not like being put anywhere, again, with, like, by hand.
There's a good spot. Take that back.
You're a crap shot. Let me in the gun. Look, over there. Shoot that guy. All right. Look! It's coming! Destroy it! Emil, you're hopeless! You're missing everything! Oh, that's a war zone. Oh, okay. Jackals. Oh dear. He is, yeah, he was sitting next to Angel last night. Yes! Got him. Oh, jeez. Ah! Shit! Ah! Oh shit! There's so many more bad guys! One, let me in! Emil, take them out! Yeah, that's right. Goddamn. It's all good. Takes time. Oh no. Shield is coming back. Oh, there's that weird base thing again. Oh, that's so strange. Thank you for the bits, Reaper.
Oh, a grenade!
What is this? Ah!
Yes, thank you!
Thanks to a legendary anonymous donor.
I hate it. Oh, that reminds me. I'm going to do it real quick right now. I'm going to remove the donation related bot stuff. Because none of it's valid anymore. Login. Continue with Twitch. Sorry guys, won't take long. But yeah, I don't want the bot posting when I've already met the goal. Go to dashboard, yeah, cloud bot. Timers, donation info off, and then commands, yeah, donor off. Did minimizing Halo crash it? Where is it? All right, take care, Snuggins. Thank you very much for stopping in. Always good to see ya. And I hope you have a great day. Where the fuck did Halo go? Thank you for another 200 bits, the Reaper. Okay, legit, Halo has disappeared and Steam hasn't got the memo. Alright, play. It seemed that it crashed, but, because it wasn't in my alt tab menu anywhere, it wasn't on my taskbar. It seems like it crashed, but, Steam never got the memo. I'm loading it back up now. But hey, now the bot's not gonna go talking about donations that I no longer need. Thanks to that excellent anonymous benefactor. And you know who you are. Yeah, it's actually a really cool weapon. I've had it once. Oh! Oh,
Oh, that's interesting. The armor lockdown can actually get rid of a stuck plasma grenade. Too bad I don't have it. There we go. Damn! Holy shit, there's a lot going on here. Reaper just sent me a rather hilarious picture on Messenger. How did I miss my melee 3 times in a row? That's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair. Hurry! Ah! Crap! Give me health. Damn it! I've already used it all up in this room. So lucky to have not gotten hit just then. Yeah, it can lock on up to, I think, 4 plasma grenades, and they will seek their target. Fucking luck. Oh, there's a health pack over there that I've never seen. Whoop! God damn. I think it has co-op. I'm not certain, but I know some of them did. Yes, it is. That's how I'm playing it. Son of a bitch! Come on. Where's plasma launcher, my man? There he is. Come on!
I have no ammo! It's so frustrating! God, Spike has a best against shields. What the heck is this thing? Hello? I've never had this! Damn. Okay, that's good though. Ooh, orb mic. Nice! I'll have to stop in it on stream when you're using that, because I've never heard them before. I don't know how they are. Well, actually, there's a good chance I have heard them, but just not known it. Where's the plasma launcher guy? There he is. Oh, he blew himself up. I'm okay with that. Really? Oh my god! Stop going between his legs! The car was about $200 more expensive than we were kind of expecting to have to pay.
Ozzy assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn.
Copy that.
Whoop. Not good. Oh shit. This might be the end of a meal. Yep. Oh, it's nice knowing you, buddy.
How about you?
Will we see his face? I want to see his face.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Too important to live.
Good luck to you, Spike.
Noble 6 living would change the course of the series too much. You big jerk!
seriously? Ah, no! It didn't stick to me. Okay. No!
Noble Six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Come on!
Alright, oh yeah, get this. Went to get KFC and the idiot thought I ordered two combo. Wow.
I hope you didn't pay for the second one. So look, give it to someone else. I didn't order it. Got him. Alright, quick hide. I am really low on ammo. Ah! Got him! Ooh, right on the crotch! Enjoy that plasma grenade, dude! Seriously? Good. What a load! Alright. Alright, where is a health pack? Have there been any? Really do with one. Alright, that's the BNR. I'd rather have the assault rifle. There we go. Health pack. Perfect. Here we go. Now I can prove how much better I would be at using this goddamn gun.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Interesting. I'm certainly more accurate, but he has AI, he had AI invincibility, so, you know, he's got a little bit of an advantage in that regard.
driver won't crack those shields. Steady, Spartan.
Autumn launches. If I remember right, the Pillar of Autumn is not quite finished. Thank you, Dark Shadow. Welcome to the channel.
Package is with us.
The package being Cortana. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, so we're continuing to follow the pillar.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Collinwood? Reaches one of the best Halo games. Overall? So far, I agree. However, I think that the difficulty of Heroic is a bit much. A lot of enemies are just total bullet sponges, taking like 2 mags to just bring down their shields. I don't think they did as good of a job of difficulty balancing as they did in Halo 1. Halo 1, they seem to add more enemies rather than make them ridiculously tanky. Which I honestly found a lot more manageable. Gotcha. There'll be another time. The current objective, survive. Oh good, it's the impossible objective. Oh, hello. Is this just gonna be game finished when I die? Oh shit. Spartan laser. Where was that? There it is. Still gotta kill as many of these little fuckers as I can. Oh boy, that's a lot! I know Legendary is, like, generally considered to be the canon difficulty for these games. Well, I guess we never get to see Emil's face then. Yes, it is. I think that's Halo Reach complete.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast
this
enough.
This is, like, way in the future.
For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything.
Have you been following the Halo series, Dark Shadow?
Courage. That you gave us.
We haven't seen the final episode yet, so if you have, please don't spoil it. Alright, let me just, real quick, change the game I'm playing. Edit. Halo 2. 2, I said. Halo 2 anniversary, update. Okay. Campaigns. Halo 2 anniversary. Quick start. Yep. What we've been waiting for. Close that. Alright, I'm just gonna go with normal because, honestly, I've gotten pretty frustrated with... Oh, what? I could have sworn I'd installed it. Well, let's get these all installed. What's this one? 4. Huh. Okay. Okay, oh my god. Ah! That's what I missed. Okay. Accept selection. There we go. Okay, so that's a little annoying. I thought that I'd already installed all these. Yep, I've finished Halo 1.
I went with Halo 1 first because, like, I didn't want to go too far backwards in terms of quality of life changes. Oh, come on, you can download faster than that. I've got gigabit internet. Why is it that slow? This should take 5 minutes. Tops. Oh. Okay, back campaigns to quick start, normal. Oh wow, so 20.4 gigs is literally just Halo 2, god damn. What's that one? Reach. Oh yeah, I don't need the multiplayer. Oh, 30%. It's not going super slow, at least. I know, what do we want to do in the meantime? Q&A session or something? Is my mic going funny? Oh, that's weird. It shouldn't be. That's weird. The filter is off. That's really strange. 57%, nearly there. Not a whole lot longer to go now. Options and career. Okay. Customization. Oh, that's quite laggy. I've no idea, I'm afraid. I know they've confirmed it, but I'm thinking probably like next year. Maybe like December this year at the earliest. Oh, 83%, nearly there. So close now. Maybe it's from when I moved it to the solid state drive. Weird that it would uninstall some of the titles. 91. Seven. 98. 99. Is my mic still being weird, by the way? There we go. Okay, good. High Cherub, ignites the Age of Reclamation.
There was only one chip.
One? Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the sacred ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
And destroy it!
Surely you understand that once the parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood, but this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
The Prophet of Truth, this has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The Council demands it.
You are one of our most
downloaded Halo for three bloody fast.
Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction, but your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
It was.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
And then we make him into the Arbiter. Earth defense platform, Cairo.
The plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer.
Later.
Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
Okay, last brute in a pack will go into a charging rage. Okay, that's good to know.
Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway.
ODST is downloaded.
The new suit's a Mark 6. Just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test
Mark
your targeting
6, Mjolnir armor.
Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. Alright, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper.
Okay.
Pay attention, because right. I'm only going
over this shield
one.
Recharge.
This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
All right.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope.
Well, bye-bye. He's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him any invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years.
Yeah, it's crazy to think of, like,
when I shipped out for basic,
spending years away.
It was all theory and
from
Earth. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That Mac gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship.
Who wait?
Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta. Nothing's
mind
getting
having
past
a good firing that.
One piece. Ship's been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Defend the station's MAC gun from Covenant borders. Oh, good!
Told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief. Give them hope. So smile. But yeah, well, we still got something to smile about.
Here we go. So how did the Covenant get the intel?
Quite a crowd.
On its location.
They came to hear me beg. They will be disappointed. Are you sure?
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
I imagine it says
nice.
Something
Thank
in the
you.
Game, but I don't remember.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps...
There can be no greater heresy! Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Hmm.
branding him. Youch. It's like the exact opposite things happening at the same time.
15 Covenant capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the mech gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir,
can confirm was there.
Lots of them.
They're going to try to take our mech guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
And the 4 is now downloaded. I think that's the last one. There we go. Submachine gun. Okay.
All hands, report dual wielding.
Fourth mouse button. Which one's the fourth? That one. Okay.
This is not a drill. I repeat.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're lashed. Check your targets. Watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Alright, Covenant boarding ships.
Field of fire on that bulkhead.
We got it.
As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Back here, Grunty. Oh, getting a bit low on the old ammo.
Taking the lead, cover me.
Border of Habitat Alpha. Damn! I need a squad. Have a back alpha ASAP.
Where are they? Come on. Okay. Where's the other, subby? There it is. No? Where is it? Uh-oh! Bad time to reload! The shields aren't down though. They're low, but they weren't down. There's their boarding ship. Oh shit.
Driven up its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
Yep.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
What you think? We ain't won shit.
This is bad. Real bad.
Oh, hey guys! Boarding ship done.
The Athens.
Oh, there goes the Athens, I guess.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion Covenant came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
And they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Okie dokie. SC battle rifle. It's a nice weapon. Burst fire, decent range, good zoom. I like it. Ooh, that fires fast. It's nice. Let's try the armory then.
Get the hell out of my armory, split now! Dang it!
Ah! Damn it. I do hope that Halo Season 2, has a better, CG budget, because, man, the CG was pretty poor at times. Just a plasma turret. It's not so bad. He's probably got his shield back too now. Oh, yeah, definitely by this point. Whoa! Maybe not! Whew. Is that assault rifle? Oh, it's just a battle rifle. It's an assault rifle. Damn. Apparently, the entire season had a budget of $90 million, which is kind of low.
Almost on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you.
It's hiding like a sniveling grunt. There you are.
Damn it.
You can't hide from me.
Where are you?
Maintain discipline.
Where did you go? Oh, hi! It still zooms out when I take a hit. Trying to kill the enemy shooting me! Stop zooming out!
Sir, borders have breached the fire control.
It's not a good,
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Excuse me.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Register all hostile vessels. 13 cruisers. I'm going loud.
Insects. Start the elevator. Is there another? Yes! Dual wielding plasma rifles, that's the way! Cover quickly enough.
Everyone, form up, follow my lead.
Florida, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
All right. Hippity hop. Jumpity jump. We gotta get to that bomb.
Guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Here we go.
Me inside your head now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amberclad. The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I love this scene.
I know what you're thinking.
Pre-rendered FMVs crazy. Don't so, upscale Steve. Well.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
Trapped something.
Dual wielding, use melee to quickly drop your secondary. Yeah, okay. I've kind of figured that out. It's a shame that you can't melee with, you know, both weapons. Honestly, putting this on the SSD hasn't helped with load times nearly as much as I'd hoped it would.
The message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet! Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief. Get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Scare it!
Whoa.
Ooh, that Pelican is toast. So is that one. Damn, boy.
Wake up.
Shake it off, Marines. Clear the crash site. Go, go, go.
They'll regret that too. I enjoy the chapter names.
Get it up. Eyes on.
How'd that not kill you? It was a very definite headshot. It's interesting just to see how much the graphics changed. Uh-oh. Who's shooting me? Ow! What that Achievo is all about.
Ward Street, left side.
Hoorah! Tickles, don't it?
Hide long enough, you might grow up here!
Got it.
Thank you.
Oh. I think I hear one of those bug ones. Good. Where
I'm
going?
Get a satchel on the gate.
Try and get on that gun.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Hey, buddy. Boom. Ooh, okay. Okie dokie. Oh yeah. Right. That's not far away now, huh? This way. Hey! How long you been holding that charge, my dude? As long as I've been holding this needs peak? Seriously, you're still alive after that? Sniper. Alright, I know about him now, though. It's a little confusing dual wielding on PC because the left mouse button fires the weapon in your right hand.
Chief, glad you could make it. Crash site on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling
sugar
along.
Water.
Follow me.
Four to activate flashlight. Guy told me to follow him. Where did he go? I was busy trying to explore. Jeez. That didn't work out very well, it's fine. Do we have any mounted weapons around here?
Spotted another one.
Hey guys. Yeah, I stuck a grenade to myself. Woo! Ow! Oh, that hurt! Shield, please come back. Okay.
Of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Alright.
Oh
man, I love the beach.
This bridge?
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Yes, we do.
Yeah!
Okay. is kind of working. Where's the remaining one? So there's one.
No! Another kill for me!
Yeah. There you go. Good job.
Nice one, muchacho!
This gun right here, can I disable it? Yeah, that one's dead. That ghost is dead. Does there seem to be anything I can do to it? Well, that's a shame. Defense, those grenades look furry, not sticky.
Ah, come on, rock and roll, mate. Let's get this show on the road. Grease them.
There we go. Go, 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 go. Got him. Good. Okay.
Kick them while they're down. Get them.
Right mouse button to power start. Just that. Things are breakable. Oh! Damn!
Ghost!
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats. But it beats swimming.
Yeah, especially since I don't think the G can swim. I think the armor's too heavy. Get on. Where's the other guy? I need a gunner. Perfect. There we go. Yeah, this thing's pretty broken. I'm gonna take this perfect condition ghost. Oh! Oh, that's friendly. Okay. Alright. We're nearly there.
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small group.
Cut him up good! Welcome to the shop.
Is he dealt with? Yes. Okay. Onward we go! If this goes to the end of the bridge. Or at least as far as I can get it. Woohoo! Oh shit, bug people! Oh, I hate them so much. This ghost is a mess after that. All right, I'm hoping to encounter a ghost that's in. Oh. Like this. Oh, Scarab Laser! Gotta try and do some damage to it, right? That? Is that a wraith? No, it's something else. Some kind of troop transporter. Ground based rather than a spirit or phantom. Nah, get the perfect condition ghost. Oh, it's already a little beat up. Damn. Nope, no skulls. That stinks. Alright. There's another one of them. There's three of them even. Doing my best, Cortana. That's one down. Ghost. Can I drive this thing? No. take a fresh ghost look. Get what the purpose of these things is. They're slower than the vehicle they're carrying. Perhaps a bit more heavily armed, but that's it. Oh, come on, what? How did I die just now? There's a scarab.
It blew right through us.
If I remember right, we borrowed that thing. Scorpion. Those are fun. Those are a fun time.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Lorraine.
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret.
Hey, sounds like a good plan to me.
But you're going with it.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
All right.
I know what the ladies like.
And we hop. All right, climb aboard.
I'm in. Let's go.
That's done. Yep. Oh, this thing ain't quick. But it is powerful. Whoop, wraith fire incoming.
Kill it,
dog. the Wraith is dead. We keep crawling along. Now this thing really does crawl too. Oh, hi! Looking a wee bit worse for wear. Black smoke pouring out of the back, probably not healthy. Oh, welcome back, Matt Bear. Good show.
That's quite a welcome party.
Okay. Nothing to it but to keep moving forward. Vehicle weapons, I'm practically a sniper. Always have been. Is that a needle rifle? No, that's something else. Beam rifle, okay.
Oh man, there's more of them! Man, how did you clowns even find Earth?
Marines! Follow the chief!
Right, here it comes! What?
Ah! Oh boy.
Yonk.
we could have found my wired rat. I think we may have gotten rid of it. Maybe that's what I should put up as a donation goal. A new high-end gaming mouse. Tossing up between that and a high-end graphics card. A high-end graphics card is a far bigger ask though. I'd be thinking somewhere around $2,000. Like be for a specific graphics card, it would just be one in that price range, because by the time I actually met that goal, the graphics cards that cost in that kind of range will have changed quite a bit. Many will have become end of line. Sneak up behind this boy and smack him in the back. Hey guys.
Nice move, Dom.
Aye.
Go, go, go.
Ah, crap. Where'd that come from? I wish I still had the battle rifle now. Please, Gauss rifle. Fun times.
We got a ghost in.
That looked pretty painful.
Yeah,
all right, vehicle destroyed. I could have stayed at home.
Okay, have fun. Hit, but not a kill.
Move on through, Marine.
Oh, Ooh, oh, wait, what? It, oh.
Bleh. That got him. Sniper down. Let's go. If my face looks like a squid, I'd be angry too. Get on out here so I can smoke you.
I'd love to, but my shots are going right through them somehow. I can't get a shot, come on!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Enough! Alright.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. Lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped
in. Ooh, new thing.
Vadimi's most recent and damaging blow to the UNSC was the fall of Reach.
What's
Vadimi?
Oni
has still not been able to fully determine how Vadimi located the planet. And once again, he caught us completely by surprise when his forces arrived in orbit and on the ground. Vadimi is responsible for over 1 billion total casualties and the loss of at least 7 human planets. His forces have defeated all UNSC counterattacks at the cost of 123 fleet vessels and over 23,000 personnel.
That's rough. That's real rough.
And now with Reach lost, Oni and UNSC Strategic AI report a 0% confidence that the Navy can stop Vadimi through traditional means. In the opinion of this investigator, Vadimi is the most dangerous Covenant military asset on the field.
Okay.
It's common knowledge that the Covenant have a significant technological advantage over the UNSC, but are sometimes inflexible in their tactics. This is not the case for Vadimi. We cannot predict what he'll do next, but given time, we fear he will dismantle all remaining UNSC strongholds.
Okay.
This agent's recommendation, immediate termination. Humanity wants to survive this war. We cannot do it with Vadimi on the field.
Okay, so is Vadimi an individual? Or,
Thanks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
Oh, shit. I'm not entirely clear.
There it is. There's the scarab.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
Oh shit, we do.
It's terror.
Just melts even a scorpion, man. Yikes!
Marines, time to kill off the scarab.
Yeah, what? sense. Over that way. You got it.
How are you doing, E?
Oh. Oh no, it's gone too far! No! Whoops!
Hustle, Marine!
Holy shit! Alright, time to wrest control of this thing. Okay. Game. Alright, nature's calling really loud. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Now, hopefully, the game will do things. I may have to do last checkpoint, because it's acting up. Yes. Okay. Maybe if I leave it for a little bit longer. Go back. No, wait. Save and quit. Yep, let's try that. Oh! Typical! Resume. Hmm. I don't know what's going on here. This is a problem. One I don't really know how to fix. So, like, as soon as I go save and quit, it starts to play it. Quit to desktop, yep. Open the game. Resume. Please work. Thank you. to anniversary soft lock search. You know, nothing's working. I don't know what to do here. No, nothing. Didn't even try to play the video that time. That's weird. Okay, campaigns. Halo 2. Missions. Okay, begin. How start? Got not much choice, do I? What this does, we may have to start this whole section again. Again, goddamn crashed again. God damn. That thing where I minimized it and the whole game vanished. Steam didn't know about it. Oh. accessory. Resume. Where is it gonna load me? No. And it skips the fucking cuts. Campaigns. Load two. Missions. Starting with Metropolis. Start. Alright. Sadly, I can't choose the specific checkpoint. How far back does it take me? That's the big question. Game. Hurry up. Wow, that totally changes it. Like, it looks so wildly different. The cutscene. Let's try and finish this mission again. Try and mention the quality of my aim with heavy weapons when Nalanthea is next here. He can attest to how good I can be with weapons that aren't supposed to be accurate. Guns from the original Battlefront 2. Yep. Bam!
Got a ghost!
That's quite a welcome party.
There's the Banshees. I should get a little bit closer in the tank first. Oh, did it? Oh, it's annoying. The meters are being a little bit loud outside, so I've got the filtering on at the moment. Daisy. Full death, that's like the King Dalek or whatever, right? Yeah.
It's tricorders on the other side, sir. Use this.
I'm not gonna be around for much longer, but...
Anyone else see it?
Did I?
Huh.
Yeah, I don't know why it's so picky.
Thank you.
Okay, I really hope that the cutscene plays out properly this time. Beam rifle? He sure did. There's the Gauss Cannon, Warthog. Come pick me up, guys. Come on, over here. Ha, crap. Guys! Played an old graphics for a bit. We'll run a little smoother, hopefully.
Trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
One down.
Keep going!
Oh, that was too close, guys.
Cut him up good! Pull back!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Alright. Alright, looks like no more threats here. It's good.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
Wait. Do this real quick. I've already watched it, so I don't really need to watch it again.
Most recent
but I can't skip it, so settle in, boys. Hey, girls.
Oni has still not been able to fully determine how Vadimi located the planet. And once again, he caught us completely by surprise when his forces arrived in orbit and
they
on the ground.
They say he, so I suspect it's an individual.
Vadimi is responsible for over 1 billion total casualties and the loss of at least 7 human planets. His forces have defeated all UNSC counterattacks at the cost of 123 fleet vessels and over 23,000 personnel. And now, with Reach lost, ONI and UNSC Strategic AI report a 0% confidence that the Navy can stop Vadomi through traditional means. In the opinion of this investigator, Vadomi is the most dangerous Covenant military asset on the field. It's common knowledge that the Covenant have a significant technological advantage over the UNSC, but are sometimes inflexible in their tactics. This is not the case for Vadomi. We cannot predict what he'll do next. But given time, we fear he will dismantle all remaining UNSC strongholds. This agent's recommendation? Immediate termination. If humanity wants to survive this war, we cannot do it with Vadomi on the field.
Replace this weapon ASAP.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send us part.
We got trouble.
Also, stick with low graphics for the moment.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, can I give you permission to hit? I don't think it's enough. Get your heads down.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marine, time to kill off the Scarab.
It's over here, sir!
I really hope that I can get on board this thing and finish the mission without it breaking. Off.
Thank you.
on through!
Oh, man! I know, Cortana, I was hit. This is quite difficult.
Yeah.
careful, Chief. That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either.
Here, demon! Here! Bella!
Ow! Damn, he should have died!
Move on through!
Ready! Over here.
So glad I'm not playing on heroic. Struggling this much in the lower difficulty for crying out loud.
Joy.
full off. God. Dead? Okay, good. Please work this time. Oh, good.
Return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse mace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
We're following him. Just barely cost us the city, though. Wow. Alright, after this cutscene, it's time for me to go.
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss it in with this lot?
Yeah, the hungry jackals.
Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Who is
our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us
is
all.
He
the great journey
the is vanity.
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glory.
Yeah, the cutscenes will change very drastically.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Thank you everybody very much for joining me. If you've enjoyed the stream and you feel that I've earned it, please do click that follow button. It doesn't cost you anything and you get a notification whenever I go live. If you really enjoy the stream and you want to give me a little extra support, consider clicking the subscribe button. It's a day off tomorrow. And I'll see you the day after with some more Elden Ring. Not much of that left to go, I think. Maybe two more streams. Anyway, till then, fly high, my birdies, and stay shiny. Bye-bye.